one, and two, and one, two, three, four. Hello, YouTube. This is Liam Sullivan. Welcome to Skylanders Giants, my personal favorite Skylanders game. Let me tell you, getting this recording to work was pretty frustrating, mostly because my own stupidity, but finally got it working. Here we go. Skylanders Giants. Roar. Storm. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, yeah, difficulty. That's a new thing. That wasn't as inspired as adventure. You know what that means. Nightmare.
I remember now. It was Eon and those miserable Skylanders who banished me to this idiot wasteland. Note to self, after I take over Skylands, come back and destroy this place!
I'd like to see you try, Chaos.
Who said that? Well, well, look what we have here. Mighty Skylanders, frozen with fear in my awesome presence!
If I could move, I'd be dropping the hammer on you right now.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah! Aw,
yeah. But you can't, can you? Know why? Because I am a portal master, and you're not. And in case you hadn't noticed, my powers far exceed any of yours. Shanks.
Lord Chaos, oh, I've been looking everywhere. You seem to be someplace called Earth. I believe it's the homeworld of those portal masters.
I've already figured that out, fool. And because of my superior awesome abilities, I am well on my way to devising a plan for my escape. And there it is!
A portal?
Exactly. These foolish human fools have obviously underestimated me. So long, Sky losers!
Oh, sir, I don't know if that's a good idea. I mean, portal masters aren't supposed to use portals on themselves.
Silence, Glumshanks! Now, prepare for my triumphant return!
Greetings, Portal Master.
It's me.
I am Eon, and I have come to guide you on a great journey. Welcome to Skylands.
Whoa!
A magical world of wonder and adventure, protected by the greatest heroes ever known, the Skylanders. It had long been my duty to watch over the Skylanders and lead them, but this task has been given to you, and now
me?
You have found a giant, which is why I have sought you out.
Hold on, I am gonna turn
Giants
down the game volume.
Giants were the first Skylanders from long ago.
There we go.
And they have not been seen in Skylands for a very long time. I believe you have found them for a reason. To better understand, let us look back 10,000 long years, to a time when Skylands was ruled by an evil empire of robots known as the Archaeonians.
loading.
This was a dark time for Skylands. The peaceful Mabu had been taken from their homes and forced to build massive monuments for the evil Archean Empire. But the iron rule of the Archeans would give rise to a new age of heroes, the Skylanders. Now, place one of your Skylanders on the portal of power.
Oh, he's already on there.
Hail to the wind!
Oh, yeah! Real man!
Well done, Portal Master.
It's giant time. Wow. Winged Sapphire.
Good. Onward, Portal Master. Press the attack button to clear this debris.
Okay. I will. Rock.
More rocks. Wow. Ah. Scottish nonsense.
Use the action button to fire the cannon.
Okay.
Now, press the action button. Push this stubborn creature out of the way.
Yay, animal abuse. My favorite.
Whoa!
Can be found all throughout Skyland.
Oh, a fine bounty!
A fine bounty!
Did I mention that Thumpback is my favorite giant? My speech patterns tend to get messed up when I hear the same thing I just heard, but like a second later, through my headphones. It's weird.
Stay back, you things! I'm warning you!
Bone chompy.
Bone chompy.
Use your attack buttons to defend.
That was the wrong button. There we go.
I knew one day help would come, and here you are. Quickly, follow me!
Quickly, follow me!
Listen, everyone! The Skylanders are here! They're gonna free us so we can get home!
We're safe!
I know a secret way into the tunnels, but we need you to take care of the guards.
My name's Gigantus.
Hi, Gigantus.
I want to help too. I might be a little thick-headed, but maybe I can show you a few things. It's good to be giant, because you can do stuff like this! Okay, Skylander, let's go!
Okay, Skylander, let's go!
Ooh, treasure. I'd have to be a giant to move those rocks.
You'll never guess what I am.
Giants can lift these boulders.
Whoa!
I have him. There he is. What?
Whoa.
No, I would not. No?
He shoots, he spores!
Oh yeah!
Ha!
I only have series 2 of Shroom Boom. I don't have the original.
Here's another cool thing giants can do.
Well, I just switched to a non-giant, so... I will switch back, but there is a thingy down here. Why hello there?
Benevolent ancients, a Skylander. Here, say, I think a giant could break right through that cracked stone.
No way.
Never see that coming.
Yeah, I didn't either. Whoa! Avalanche anticipation. Yes, yes, I would.
Despite such snowy conditions, those who reside in the frozen wastelands have never seen an avalanche. Residents are known to throw bombs off the side of the islands in hopes of triggering one. Just to have a story to tell their children, I suppose.
Ah, yes. Quality entertainment. Hello, Mr. Brick. That's what I'm calling you. Anyway.
Deal with the wheel.
Treasure.
Okay.
Whoa!
Oh, show me the treasure.
I wonder what this cave painting is depicting. I couldn't guess.
This is a chompy pit, an unpleasant place Archaeans often put prisoners. Defeat all the enemies in here to open this gate.
Okay. Man, this is so hard.
Yay! Money!
Archaean Jouster. And he's gone.
Is now open.
Ready?
Hey!
Oh, hey!
Skylander? Just use those bounce pads. Come on!
Come on!
Use this bounce pad to reach the top.
Okay. But first. Oh wow, there's nothing up here.
We got to hurry, please, before we're seen.
No.
Ah, it's you. Nordica says you're helping us escape. If you're looking for a little extra power, there's something over there that might help. Only problem is, you need to be a life element to get to it.
Oh, I know a guy. I know a guy.
He shoots. He spores.
Whoa. I probably would have chosen Tree Rex, but I had already played as Shroom Boom. So I feel like it was required to play as Shroom Boom.
Root runner,
Root Runner.
There we go. Hat.
Whoa. Flower.
It looks like Plantera from Terraria.
No, I would not. No way. No. No.
Keeping us all here. And believe me, he's tough. See? But if you could just break those chains that are holding him up, kablammo!
Kablammo!
Ooh.
I don't have Swarm.
Need an air skylander.
I do want Swarm, though. It's cool.
The path of Vornado.
Man, this was so hard to find. You know? I would never have found it. Never, ever.
Yeah! Payday!
Yeah! Payday! Urban.
No,
no, I don't.
Sky Turtle.
No, all right, Sky.
You already said that. Okay, but before I do my job, there is money. Therefore.
Hey, I'm on fire.
Here we go.
You have trespassed on the site of our glorious temples. Return to your post at once.
No. I don't wanna!
I assist you refrain from trying to defeat me.
No.
Unauthorized heroic behavior is not allowed.
What's over here? Nothing. Okay.
Yeah, I wonder.
Oh, you did!
Oh, what? Did you see that? He was like doing his animation really fast. Oh, technical difficulties.
Uh-oh. Oopsie whoops.
Sending Mabu flying is kind of a theme I've noticed. Kind of a theme in this level.
Your attempt to destroy me is completely unarmed.
Yeah, too bad.
have given us hope. Perhaps now, with the help of the Skylanders, we can finally bring down the Archaeans so all of Skylands can be free.
Oh, just maybe. One star. Oh, hello.
You see, Portal Master, that was only the beginning of a great battle, for the invasion of the Archaean Empire had already spread far and wide. To truly stop them, the giants had to face the Robot King and remove the source of his power, the Iron Fist of Arcus.
No! No! Oh, he's a cool guy.
Without the Fist of Arcus, or a king to command them, the evil robot legions fell silent. Victory carried a heavy price. The giants were swept from Skyland, where they have not been seen until now. It is your finding them that has summoned me. Something evil is stirring. Skylands needs your help. But fear not, Portal Master. You will not be on this adventure alone. Behold!
So, what do you think of my ship, huh? She's a
my favorite. Ugly CG Flynn.
She seems more like a fixer-upper.
Yeah, Callie, she's got character, all right. Guy who sold it to me gave me a great deal, too.
Seem kind of desperate to get rid of it, actually.
Flynn!
Ahoy there, Hugo. So, now that I've got the ship here all shipshape, what's your big plan?
Master Eon says something big is happening in Skylands, and we need to find out what's going on. There's an old hermit in the Outlands who saw something very important. Him. Master Eon has contacted a portal master to send Skylanders and giants to help.
Well, I'll tell you, Hugo, when adventure calls, I... Wait, did you say giants?
Yes, they're back! So better get going, there's lots to do! Here's a map to where you need to go.
Well, Kelly, it seems that fate has brought us together again. Fate and, of course, my overwhelmingly handsome good looks. That's right. Here it comes! Boom!
Whoa.
Although, we first might want to stop off and pick up a couple of spare parts or two.
Hi, Hugo! I love you! Bookyard Isles.
Make a quick pit stop before we shove off to find that hermity fella.
What do you expect to find around here?
Oh, you can find a lot of things around here, Callie. Maybe even love.
Once again, Mabu goes flying.
Welcome aboard the Dread Yacht, Skylander. You arrived just in time, too. Here's the dealio. First thing we need for our trip is probably the most important thing ever. Now, I get it myself, of course, but because of a misunderstanding, I'm not really allowed to set foot on this island. It's a long story.
And I'm sure a fascinating one.
So if you could just go pick it up for me, Callie can get going on some minor repairs, which I'll oversee.
Okay, I will. A bomb should do the trick. Ah, yes. Naturally.
Using the Skylander of a particular element in areas that match will give them more power and experience.
No way! No way!
Skylanders are the undead element.
I've got my eye on you.
The stronger in this zone.
Nuh-uh. He is not.
Feet of strength.
What? Awooga! Awooga! Boyoyoyoyoyoyoyoing! I don't know why I did that. Anyway, money!
I'll take it!
No, I will. Thingy.
Awesome! Now it's finally a road trip!
Seriously? This is what we came here to get?
You are right, Callie. Let's get serious. Look, our engine is currently just a family of raccoons. And that's probably not a good thing, right? Luckily, I know a guy who can sell us a real one.
Wait, up until now, this ship has been running solely on raccoon power?
Angry raccoon power, to be exact. In fact, better not tell the little critters they're being replaced. They won't like that.
Uh-oh. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I need to show you something. I uploaded a video. Called This Video Is Not Sped Up. And I'm here to prove it.
Be afraid of the bug.
What you have to do is you have to be in this level and you have to go over to this part of the Dread Yacht. It only works with the giants because I guess their hitbox is bigger. But look at this. Oh. Yeah! Sometimes that happens also. Yeah! Yeah! This is one of my favorite glitches I've ever found in any video game. I was crying with laughter the first time I found it. Yeah! Yeah! Anyway. Come on, Dave.
The little guy with the engine is right over there.
Okay.
I bet he'll give us a monster deal, too.
Yeah, monster deal.
Open the gate, talk to the guy, and presto! No more raccoons!
Nuh-uh.
Skylanders of the Earth are stronger.
Oh yeah, by the way, the glitch works with any giant, like any giant, but I was playing as T-Rex in the video, so I just decided to play as T-Rex again. Leave me alone, I say. I don't know if I'm gonna edit this series, because I experimented with editing Spyro's Adventure, but I didn't really like how it turned out. I think on my more casual playthroughs, I might not do as much editing, because I do editing on the challenges, obviously, but I don't know about the casual stuff. I might just leave that unedited.
Can't stop now.
Well, who needs a bomb when you got hammer?
Payday!
Hello there.
Thanks for helping me back there. This town used to be such a nice place to hang out. Forts, paintings, whatever. Anyway, you can always seek refuge in houses like this. And you're welcome to whatever goodies you find, I say.
Wow. Speaking of goodies. Whoa, ah! I accidentally skipped it. classic, says Crusher. I love slaughtering the locals.
You got pulverized.
Come on out, Dave.
Be afraid of the bug.
Also, I like, just based on the names of the locations and some of the set pieces, you can tell this is a soda making town. I like that. I think that's neat.
Haha!
yeah!
Feet of strength.
Oh yeah, I'm a cool guy. Ready? Chompy pits.
While standing around and waiting for more chompies to come eat you is generally dangerous, there are those who enjoy dropping into special chompy pits over and over again. There must be some kind of reward down there. Or perhaps all of these people are just insane.
Both. Yeah, I went into one of those and it gave me a hat. No, it gave me treasure, actually, not a hat. Oh, I missed the money! Oh, yeah! Now we're cooking with fire.
I understand that you're in the market for an engine.
I understand.
Give it to you for one gold coin. Provided I can accompany you on your ship. Do we have a deal?
Absolutely!
Let's have a look, shall we? Again, the engine is pretty much free, but I have other fine items available too.
Yes, I will. Cowboy hat, instant buy. Best hat. Best hat in the whole series. He's looking at it.
All right. You're selling us this engine for one gold coin?
Indeed. And if you wish to purchase more high-quality merchandise, please come visit my store, which I shall be setting up on this very ship, per my agreement with the Skylander.
What? You're putting who in the what now?
Okay, so we've got music and this engine. What's next?
I think our navigation system might be broken. It says we're smack dab in the middle of the chocolate ocean right now. That can't be right, can it?
No, I don't think so. That doesn't sound right.
So if we're gonna find that hermit, we might want to replace it. Good news is the evil Drow have just the thing. The compass of ultimate finding. Bad news is they also worship it, and it's well guarded. Oh, yeah. You know, that reminds me. Turns out that fairy, Persephone, stowed away on my ship. Strange girl, really. Anywho, she was asking all kinds of questions about you, and frankly, I couldn't understand a word. So why don't you just head through that door and see if you can make heads or tails out of what she's saying?
Okay! I will!
Hello, Extremely! It is a great party to dance with Skylanders again. Especially now that I have learned to speak your language much better. I am also here to grant you amazing upgrades. I can convert gold into magic, and that magic into new and enhanced abilities for you and all Skylanders.
Okay.
Very well. But return any time.
Okay.
Dave.
Sorry, I just got a notification. what's something big I can crush? That stuff, I guess. What? Huh? Huh? Hold on. Oh, it didn't pause. Okay. Soon, I will have to replace the batteries in this controller, so this is probably gonna be... end of this level... Bruh, end of the episode. That's not good when that happens.
I'm the real deal.
Those upgrades for you with less gold. It's like a discount.
It's like a discount.
Oh, wait.
I did it.
Whoa, hot head! Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
No.
Okay. I'm gonna take extreme measures here. I'm gonna swap out the battery packs between controllers. I know it's a sin, but still, it's necessary. Much better.
Okay.
Right. There we go. Wait a minute, thingy. There's a thingy over there. Did you see that? There it is. Thingy. Not the compass, but this thingy. Oh yeah, I forgot about the Luckatron. Forgot about that.
Yeah!
Compass.
Wow, way better than when I tried it.
Wait, you went after this compass before?
What? Look, I told you it was a long story. Point is, it's ours now, so I say we set course for the chocolate ocean.
Chocolate ocean.
To find, remember? It's time we get this little road trip on the road. Shall we weigh anchor, Captain?
Boom!
Boom! Boom!
it'll be a little while yet before we get to our destination. Sure hope whatever this hermit saw is worth all the hubbub. Meanwhile, why don't you make yourself at home and explore the ship some?
Okay.
Just wanted to thank you again. I believe that our partnership will be mutually beneficial. Speaking of
mutually beneficial,
I will show you where I've set up shop.
Okay.
Oh boy, everyone's favorite lock puzzles.
Welcome to the grand opening of Oryx's little shop of oddities, curios, and assorted bric-a-brac.
Is there any in its new location? Yes!
Let's just see what items I have for you today.
Okay.
Whoa.
Yay. What's up here? Nothing.
If you're looking for a way to sharpen your skills while we're heading to our next location, I've got just the thing. Heroic challenges.
Heroic challenges.
Want to give one a try?
No. Not at all.
Just stop by any time when you're ready to test yourself.
See you later. Awesome.
Whoa.
This ancient device is the Luckatron. You can increase your chances for rewards by feeding it lucky wheels, which are scattered throughout Skyland.
Okay.
Oh.
Whoa. What's down here?
Hey! Found something. Go over to the visiogram and press the action button to attach it to the ship.
No.
And that's Persephone's room. I think that's it. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you liked. Subscribe if you liked a lot. And listen to this sound I can make.